February is the month of love, and the color of love is red. But wait, what else is red? That's right, strawberries. Today we'll be making a very easy strawberry mousse, but we'll not be setting it in regular dessert glasses. But instead, we'll be making chocolate cups of our own. So let's get on with it.
First, we'll be chopping some dark chocolate. I used around 150 grams of dark chocolate and it gave me 3 medium-sized chocolate cups. So you can scale up the chocolate quantity as you like. I have melted my dark chocolate in the microwave at intervals of 30 seconds. Here I have a medium-sized plastic glass and with the help of a pair of scissors, I'll be making a cut on one side of the glass. We are doing this to make it easier to separate our chocolate cup from the plastic cup. Now we'll be transferring enough chocolate into the cup so that it covers all the sides of the cup properly. I'm adding around 3 to 4 teaspoons of chocolate into this medium-sized cup and I'll swirl the cup around in a way that the chocolate spreads to the insides. Once covered, we'll keep this in the fridge for about 15 to 20 minutes or in the freezer for 10 minutes. Now very carefully, we'll peel off the plastic starting from the corner which we had cut. This is done, so let's get on with the mousse. Here I'm transferring my strawberries into a mixer grinder and I'll make a puree out of it. This looks nice and smooth, so now let's whip the cream. I'm whipping my cream with a hand beater till it froths up properly. Next, I'll be adding condensed milk into the whipped cream and beat it again till it becomes firm. Now it's time to add in a beautiful strawberry puree into the whipped cream and fold the mixture with a spatula. Finally, we've reached the best part, that is assembling the dessert. I'm piping my strawberry mousse into the chocolate cup, but you can also do this with a spoon. Now, this dessert is a blank canvas and you can decorate it as you like. I'll be decorating my chocolate cup with some whipped cream, strawberries, and chocolate heart.
Setting this strawberry mousse in a chocolate cup will take your dessert to another level. You can make this for your Valentine, and even if you don't have one, you can always make it for your loved ones and make them feel special this Valentine's. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. And if you try this recipe out, do let me know in the comment section how you like it. Until next time.